Hey everyone, I'm meteorologist Mark Collins. We were able to take off the jackets for a little while here today with that sunshine. Now, as we start thinking about the evening, it will be cooling down into the 60s tonight, and that's just for your early evening hours with cool and dry conditions. We'll lose that sunshine and build in just a few clouds during the late night hours, and look for overnight lows mainly around 60 at the coast, about 10 degrees cooler in town, with areas out towards the Highway 301 corridor dipping down into the mid 40s here later tonight. Tomorrow you're going to see a few more clouds across the area, but in general keep the pattern very dry. That is until we see some scattered showers develop on Veterans Day. That will lead into a fairly dry but colder upcoming weekend. We'll have a front come through Friday, bringing us some showers as well. And as that sweeps on by, the timing could be that we see some sunshine just in time for your weekend.